Self-refinement is the way to make golden pills. What say you, brave one? Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without. Unique creation.
This putrid rat meat is in... Help me score a tasty treat, will you? I've been craving a taste... I wouldn't mind some meatless meals. I have stumbled upon some interesting.
Rise again! Your meddling ends in death!
I just tried those ratguys. Its people are not yet extinct. Our senior brother. It's the right time now.
Thank you.
What an excellent fight! The intensity! This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own end. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
You traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end. You scorn my words? How have you served at the king's dinner?
Yeah!
and might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the plague. The Yao Guai's skills run...